So the circuit which we have made is from AND and OR till now. First level AND or OR in sum of product and product of sum. First level we have OR, then we AND it. Now, when we make these circuits in actual life, the AND and OR may be very, using this will be very tedious task. So can we replace all these gates with a single gate, some say universal gate that we may employ everywhere, right? Rather than having various AND, various ORs, can we have some single gate which can represent it, which can represent any of the form AND, OR or not? Yes, we do have. We call them as a universal gate. NAND and NOR, they are universal gate. And NAND was what? This is A, this is B, A dot B, and this is a complement. So NAND is nothing but A dot B bar. Okay. NOR was nothing but A plus B bar. Right. So NAND is with two input, it is AB bar. With NOR with two input is nothing but A plus B bar. So wherever we want to have A dot B bar, we can use directly NAND. When we want A plus B bar directly, we can use NOR. This is A plus B bar, this is the NOR. So the sum of product expression, which is represented through AND gate first level, then we have OR gate at the second level. This can naturally be implemented only with NAND gates. Similarly, the POS, first we had the OR gate at first level, then we had the ANDing of all those coming from OR gate. So this can be naturally implemented using the NOR gate. So let us see how each logic gate can be created with the universal gate. If a universal gate can create any of the gate, then they are universal gate, and then we can use this gate for any of our purpose. So realization, let us see realization. We have A bar. Can we represent it using NAND gate? We are passing A, this is A, and this is A. So this is what? AND gate does what? A dot A. And what is this? NOT. A dot A bar. And this is same, but we know that A dot A is A only, and this is A bar, so you get A bar. Again, A dot B, you are passing A B, this is A dot B. Now the bar is there, so you are getting A dot bar, A dot B bar. So you are passing A dot B bar, A dot B bar. So A dot B bar, A dot B bar, this is ANDed. A dot B bar and A dot B bar, this is ANDed. And then NOR. So A dot B bar dot A dot B bar, this is ANDed. So you get A dot B, because A dot B bar into A dot B bar is A dot B bar, and you are ANDing it, making a NOT, so you get A dot B. So this A dot B can be represented with this. I am just saying that A for A bar you are going to use NAND in this way. For A dot B, for AND, for an AND gate, you will use NAND like this. This is just what I am trying to say, that you can implement NOT with NAND, you can implement AND with NAND using this. Now come to A plus B. Can you represent A plus B? Yes. A plus B is nothing but A plus B bar of bar. Any bar of bar is same. A plus B bar is what? By De Morgan, it is A bar dot B bar. And you can write A dot B bar number of times, because multiplication of A dot A is nothing but A. So A dot A bar, B dot B bar. And we have just seen, we are passing A, this is A, this is A. So this is going to be A dot A, and this is bar. So we are getting A dot A bar, this one. And then here B dot B. This is doing what? B dot B bar. So this is what, this you are getting B dot B bar. Now what this does is, it will multiply this and then bar. So A dot A bar dot B bar, and again bar. This is nothing but A plus B, because this we have got it from A plus B only. So by this gate, or this using only NAND gate, you can also represent OR. So why to use OR? Why not to use only NAND gate to represent OR? How to realize the logic function using NOR gate now? So A bar is what? We have to see whether we can make complement or NOT gate with NOR. Yes, this is A, this is A. This is what? A plus A. and this is what a plus a bar, and a plus a bar is nothing but a bar. A plus a is a bar. So a is nothing but a plus a bar. This is what we have done. So we can easily implement not by nor this or nor gate. How about AND gate? Can we represent a dot b? Can we represent a dot b by this NAND gate, NOR gate? Yes, we can do. See, a dot b is nothing but a dot b bar of bar. A dot b by de Morgan law is a bar plus b bar. You can write it twice. This plus this. This plus this. So what you are going to do here is, because this we have known just now, that this is going to give you a bar. This is going to give you b bar. A bar, b bar. A bar plus b bar. And this is going to give you complement of this. So a bar plus b bar complement, which is nothing but a dot b. You get a dot b. A plus b. Can you represent or can you just use NOR gate and represent a plus b? Yes, we can. Why? Because a plus b is nothing but a plus b bar of bar. This two will cancel out. And this is what? A plus b bar is nothing but, this is what? This is NOR gate. So you are passing a, b and you are getting a plus b bar. Then you are passing it again. So you get a plus b, right? A plus b bar you get. So let us take example of implementing complete circuit using universal gate. So if we start with a sum of product expression, we have AND and OR gate. How? This WXY and this WYZ bar and this WYZ AND. So how we are going to change this into this sum of product of with AND or OR to universal gate? For that, what we have to do here is, we have to place a NOT here. And if, because this is a NOT, we have to place NOT here also, because A NOT of NOT is A, right? So what we have done just now, this has become NAND, this has become NAND, this has become NAND, and this has become NOR, right? NOT of OR is NOR, NOT of NAND AND is NAND. So we have just used the expression and the concept of A bar to bar is A, and we have just placed these NOTs, because we have to place NOT here, so we have to place NOT here also, because this is going to cancel. So how we, by this figure we say this is NAND, this is NAND, this is NAND, and this is NOR. So you have represented this, which was previously represented by AND and OR, by NAND and NOR. Similarly, if you have this, now this has become NAND, this has become NAND, this has become NAND, but how about this? It was what? This was, we had A bar plus B bar plus C bar previously. See, if this is A, this is B, this is C. So what was it? It was A bar plus B bar plus C bar. And this is nothing but A dot B dot C bar using NAND, using Morgan theorem, De Morgan theorem. We know that A plus B, A bar plus B bar is equal to A dot B bar, right? So this is what we have seen, the NAND gate, NOR gate previously. We did that, this thing. We place three NOTs, means we are knotting it. So what we are doing here is, we are doing A bar, B bar, C bar. Any input can be there. A bar, B bar, C bar is what? A dot B dot C not. So this is nothing but the NAND gate only. So we can place a NAND gate. We can replace this by a NAND gate. This is exactly equal to NAND gate by the De Morgan theorem. So we have now changed this to NAND. This is NAND, this is NAND, this is NAND. So all the sum of expression we have started has now been represented only by NAND gate. I hope you got the idea. We started with AND and OR, and we have come up with the only NAND gate. So let us take a few more example. We have XY plus XY dash Z plus X dash. So what we are going to do here, we will use only AND and OR, and we will try to replace this with NAND or NOR. See, in normal representation, this is XY, this is multiplication, this is XY bar Z, and this is X bar, right? So what we are going to do here, we'll place a not here, we'll place a not here. We'll place a not here, we'll place a not here. How about this? We'll place a not here. So for this, this not is, this has become NAND, this has become NAND. And this, these two are okay. But how about this? This is creating some problem. So we'll not pass X bar, but we'll pass X here. Right? Then whatever is coming, if we place not here, it will be X bar, because we want to give X bar as input to this. We cannot give X bar, because X bar, because we have used not here. So X bar will become X. That is not the proper input we want to give. We want to give X bar. So we will pass a X, and then because we have introduced a not here, that will become X bar. So this has become NAND. This has become NAND, and this we have to understand that we are not going to pass X bar now. We are going to pass the X. So we'll be passing X. And when we pass X, this will eventually become a NAND gate. By previous discussion, we have seen that by De Morgan theorem, this whatever expression comes here, by De Morgan theorem, this will change it. A NAND gate, this NAND gate will change it to the required result. Now coming to the POS form, product of sum form. So in product of sum, what we did, X plus Z, this is OR, Y bar plus Z, X bar plus Y plus Z. Okay, this is all fine. And we have passed it through NAND gate. Now what we'll do here is, we'll put a NOT here, NOT here, NOT here, NOT here, NOT here, NOT here. So this will become NOR, this will become NOR, this will become NOR. How about this? This has to become a NOR. How? See, this has become NOR, this has become near NOR, this has become NOR. By previous discussion also, this will become NOR. How? By De Morgan theorem, the second level gate is equivalent to NOR gate only. This is NOR gate only. Because if I pass X, Y, what I am doing is X plus Y bar. Again, here I am passing Y bar plus Z, let me write it here, Y bar plus Z bar. This is what? X bar plus Y plus Z bar. And we want to get the result. How you are going to get the result? If you use plus here and you complement it. So this becomes, in the form, I'm just writing a form, A bar plus B bar plus C bar, you want to find the complement. I am writing A for this, B for this, C for this. So what you are going to get here, this is nothing but A dot B dot C bar, A, right, by De Morgan theorem. And this is what? A dot B dot C bar is NOR gate. So A plus A dot B dot C, because by De Morgan theorem, when we are adding it, actually what we are doing here is, we are NANDing it. So NANDing means, let me change my statement, we are using a dot here. Let me change it here, because we have to go from here. We have to start from here. So what we are getting here, this is X plus Z bar, this is Y bar plus Z bar through this. And this is X bar plus Y plus Z bar. And now we are trying to AND it. So we are multiplying it. So I am just writing A for this, B and C. This is bar, bar, bar. And you are trying to find out the bar of this. And what this will be? A plus B plus C bar. And A plus B plus C bar is what? This is NOR gate only. A plus B plus C bar is NOR gate only. So this, that is why we can place it NOR. So we have started with simple NOR and NAND gate, and we have arrived at a simple discussion that we can represent the POS form in terms of only NOR gates. So this implementation, we have seen what we have done. In the SOP, we used NAND gate. In the POS, we used only NOR gates. Let us take an example. This is A plus B dot B plus C. This is nothing but A plus B dot b plus c whole bar and whose bar. So a complement of complement is a only. That is why this complement and complement. And what this will be by De Morgan law, a dot b bar. What this will be? A dot b bar. This will be a plus b. Complement, complement. So this will be this bar plus this bar, right? And this is nothing but what? A plus b bar is what? A bar dot b bar. So this will be a bar dot b bar. This will be b bar dot c bar. So this can be easily represented like this. And a bar dot b bar, b bar dot c bar, a bar b bar. You are sending it through NAND gate. Then b bar c bar, and then you are adding it through this. This is the OR gate, represented using only NAND gate. Okay.